April 30th, A Word in Season to the Weary by Brother Bakht Singh. The love of God is shed abroad in our hearts by the Holy Ghost, Romans chapter 5 verse 5. Those who are getting married must ask the Lord to pour into their hearts divine, pure and spiritual love for each other, which does not depend upon physical attraction, earthly possessions and worldly qualifications. Such a love must be inward experience, and it is a gift of God. In Ephesians chapter 5 verse 25 the Lord says, "Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church, and gave himself for it." This exhortation is repeated in verses 28 and 33. How did the Lord love us? We had no fortune and no qualification. We had grieved him and wounded him. Yet he loved each one of us, and gave his body to be broken for us. He loved us so much because he is our Creator. Even though we did nothing for him, he died for us. Such a divine love is necessary between husband and wife. They should pray by faith, "Lord Jesus Christ, we are joined by you in your presence. Please pour your love from heaven in our hearts for each other." Furniture, motor car, jewels, degrees, and other possessions will not make a happy home. It is God's love that will make their home happy. From the beginning of their married life, they should ask the Lord for such a love. The Lord said, "Ask, and it shall be given you," Matthew chapter 7 verse 7. First of all, his life must flow into them. Then the pure heavenly love will make them both true partners, friends, co-workers and companions. Such a love will increase in trials, hardships and sufferings, and will draw them both together to a most intimate relationship.